Hey guys, Red Reading on here, and today this video is going to be about my January TBR and the Goodreads New Year's Challenge. So first I'm going to start off with the books I plan on reading this month for January. The first book that I plan on reading is Allegiant by Veronica Roth. Allegiant is the third book in the Divergent series. It comes after Insurgent, and I really want to read this book because I know it came out a couple months ago, but I want to finish it, and I want to finish this series because I want to do a series review on it later this month. So the second cluster of books that I'm going to read is romance novels written by Brenda Jackson. So I've already read about 20 of her romance novels. She's a black female, black love relationship romance novelist, and she has written about above 40 romance novels. So I decided to make an author review of her novels. So I'm going to read some of her earliest works and some of her latest works so I can make a full series author review on this author. So I'm going to read A Wife for Westmoreland, Whispered Promises, Tonight and Forever, Taming Clint Westmoreland, and A Man's Promise. So the third book I'm going to read this January is Colorless Tsuruku Tazaki and His Years of Pilgrimage, written by Haruki Murakami. So this is a Japanese book, and it is supposedly a long-awaited novel in Japan, and it has sold millions of copies already. So this is a story about a young man, and he is going through his life, and he's trying to figure out himself. He's getting haunted by these nightmares and these dreams, and it's a story of loss, friendship, and great heartbreak, and I am really looking forward to reading this book. So the fourth book I plan on reading this January is called The Bone Clocks by David Mitchell, and it's a story of a 15-year-old runaway named Holly Sykes. I really want to read this book because it has sci-fi and paranormal mystery in it, because Holly, the main character, can hear voices in her head, and she ends up being tracked and hunted by these mystics in this book, and I really am looking forward to reading it. The fifth book I plan on reading this month is called A Narrow Road to the Deep North. This story is about a young man named Doringo Evans, and he is haunted by this love affair he's having with his uncle's wife. And I want to read this book because it's centered on World War II, and I think that's an interesting war, and I like reading books about it. And I also like this just story about love and also about wars. And I'm looking forward to a story about war, love, and lost love. So the fifth book on my TBR list to read this January is called A Thousand Pieces of You by Claudia Gray. So this book is about a girl named Marguerite Kane, and her parents are like scientists, physicists, and they have created a project named Firebird that allows people to travel into parallel universes. And I want to read this book because on Goodreads it said that this novel is a mix of Every Day by David Leviathan mixed with Cloud Atlas the movie or the book. And I have read Every Day, and I have seen the movie Cloud Atlas, and I think if this author combines them together in the right way, this will be a really good book and a really good trilogy. So that concludes my list of my January TBRs, and if you have any suggestions for me to read, please write them below in the comments. I will most definitely reply, and I hope the books that I'm reading are also recommendations for you, and I will see you guys in my next video.